first 15 minutes didn't exist in the game. Croatia did everything they want in offense and defense. After we tried to fight back, we came back from a difference 20 points in something, if I remember correct. But in the second half, third and fourth quarter, when the game was close, we didn't score the open shots, and that's how we lost the game. In this, we're all 20 days. We cannot play for 40 minutes the basketball we want. We play good 25 minutes, but it wasn't enough to get this win.
Thank you. If you have a question.